Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 3 of Let's Play Crash Twinsanity, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. In the last episode, we finished Cavern Catastrophe and we ended up back on Insanity Island, but it looks like we're on a different part of it. And as soon as you move, cutscene.
I was bursting in there.
How are you fools? Before the awesome might of the evil twins.
Aren't you two adorable? Let me see. I might have some chalky treats here for you.
Chalky treats? Oh,
we've some good news and some bad.
The bad news? We're going to destroy your precious islands.
The good? You won't be around to see it.
How tiresome.
Oh, you want to play mind games? Okay, tough guy. Let's play mind games. This is the part where you run away screaming. Go on. Run. Catch you later, Brainiac.
I think you're supposed to be dead, okay? Come on, I want realism on my Crash games. If you have your brain removed, you die. That's how it goes, okay? Oh, I see the green gem over here. Let's see if I can get to it like this. Hey! Which actually took care of that for me. Alright, so I don't think the plunger really matters. But there's the green gem. Checkpoint right there on that pier for some reason. Also, there's the purple gem. This one might be a little bit trickier to get. But it also involves some chickens. Oh, come on. Don't you want to be nugs? Nitro nugs? I'm telling ya. Sure, that would have been a thing if WCW was still around. Nitro nugs. Try to cash in on that popular pop culture of memery. Hey! Come on. Why is it so hard to herd chickens into stuff that's going to kill them? There we go! That's better. And now I should be able to get to that purple gem. Perfect! So I'm only missing one more gem in this entire level. Alright, so apparently there is a way for you to backtrack to the first part of Insanity Island, which is exactly what I'm going to do for the sole purpose of getting the gems that I missed in Jungle Bungle. And hopefully I can just, like, go back normally, because if I have to go through Cavern Catastrophe again, I'll probably just cut that out and then meet you back here. So there is a tunnel you can take, which is this one. And there's another pathway. At first, I thought there was only one path, so I forgot about this little area. Also, this is a great time to get some extra lives, because well, I'm very lacking in that department after the previous level. I guess I wouldn't really call them levels if they're all connected in some way. So there you go, we wound up back to the first part of the game. How about that? Good to know all the boxes respawn. Good way to take advantage of them if need be. So let's return to Jungle Bungle. Don't think this is the way to go. Why are there monkeys here? Don't think I've been in this area. But it doesn't look like it's necessary. They blew it up without me even trying. So yeah, here's Jungle Bungle, technically. So I think what I'm supposed to do is just roll the bomb into the mouth. If I'm slow, I'll be able to have it stuck with me. There. What I should do is use the hay as a platform. Let's see. How the hell am I gonna do this? Can I just... do the body slam? Huh. Alright, well, that's not how I meant to do that, but okay. Can I just... Oh, there we go. That's what I had to do. Okay, so... Let's see. I know there's two more. Why the hell is Cortex back here? He ran away with his brain in his hand.
Stay close and do what I do.
Why is there still a tutorial part? And how the hell am I unable to still skip that? What the actual frick? Is there like another area here that I might have missed? Because I feel like there was more to it than that. Huh, nice crops there. Alright. Said, like, turn around a statue. So there might be another path that I just neglected to take.
What have I got?
Again, I don't understand why you're not allowed to skip this part. That's just lame game design, as far as I'm concerned. Like, the fact it still tells me how to play the game. It's so sad. Oh yeah, I didn't take this path.
It's easy! All too easy.
So what I think I should do is just go through here. Okay, let me try to fire a cannon into this guy's mouth. Oh, that's a bomb. Alright, well. Take your time. Get it in the mouth. And then you get out of the way. Get on this statue now. Oh, we have to do that for the rest of them. Okay, I should have known it wouldn't be that easy. Oh, those aren't enemies? Okay. Just remember, the water kills you. Let me turn this cannon around. I wonder if I body slam it, I can make it. Oh, I see what I gotta do. If I body slam, the bomb will be ready to be detonated immediately. Steer it just slightly. Because I think it needs to be centered right into the mouth. And I don't think that's gonna work. Oh, okay, I think I might have a plan now. So what I should do is spin when I get it lined up. Not like that, see? Oh, this is gonna be so stupid, it hurts. Let's just start with the ones that I can do, and then work our way from there. I don't know if those bombs will detonate on their own later on, but try not to be too slow about it. There's a plant over here. Where does that lead? Oh, hello! Yay, I got the purple gem. So glad you actually are able to backtrack through past levels. Because if you can't, that'd be terrible level design. how the hell do I, get through this? Can I just push it over the, log? Let's see if it's possible. Oh, I think it is. Just gotta give it a little bit of a nudge. Oh, you know, just go in the water. Oh, this part's gonna be so frustrating, it hurts. Doesn't help that there's like a decline over here. Oops. Good to know that didn't detonate it. Oh! So just hitting it doesn't cause it to detonate early. So I might have to do it just right. Like, preferably at an angle. That's not how you do it. I don't think the hay is gonna help me. And sadly, you do need to blow up all the statues to get this one. Oh. Alright, well, that almost killed me. Why can't I just blow up the log? Why is that not even possible? That's just dumb. You know what? Let's just ignore that one for now, and we'll come back to it later. Oh, almost pushed that into the water. Oh, oh. Did I make it? That did not make it? It was in the mouth! And then it rolled out. So dumb. So I practically just had to push it right away. Okay, there we go. That's 3 out of 4 statues done. So now there's just this one. This would be possible too. I mean, like, it should line up perfectly. And yet, it doesn't work. See, you just bring up dead solid doing that. Oh my god, like, really? Please. Maybe body slamming a bomb is not exactly the best laid out plan, but it's Crash. Maybe it would have worked. Huh, alright, well. That did not work out for me either. Get over the freaking thing! Sometimes when you spin into it, it looks like it doesn't spin at all. And then sometimes it does. Why? Make up your mind what you want to do. Oh, that was kind of cheap. I'm gonna keep trying until I get it. Because I swear to God, It's possible. What is causing it to detonate at just random times? Is it because it gets elevated? Okay, why did it do that now? Do I have to slide into it? No? Okay, sliding into it caused it to hop a little bit. Provided you have a little bit of momentum going into it anyway. Oh, got it to work, but it was too late. And I lost all my Akku. Okay, what the actual frick? I'm trying to line myself up a bit more. Okay, so let me try a slide kick when I'm really close to the destination. How does that not work? Like, really now? Oh, I think that did it! Nice! Oh, that took way too freaking long! Let us never speak of this incident again. What incident? Exactly. I'm worried that if I fall to my death, I have to do all this again. Because clearly this game is not designed to remember what you did. I mean, it does remember if you picked up the gems, that if you die with a gem, it still keeps it. So I'll give it that. But still, like, don't show me tutorialized crap over and over. I think I should be able to go back now to continue on with the game. And all that time wasted. I'm gonna get another one of these. I wonder if this tunnel was even open, like, when you start the game. I don't think it is. Because otherwise, people would just be inclined to just skip that part. That would make no sense. It shouldn't be possible. Alright, we still got progress to make now. And we gained a lot of lives, too. Given that, obviously, I never really lost any at this point. Well, not since starting this episode. I've obviously lost lives. And I felt like I lost a little bit of my soul doing that part. Alright, so I think we have to go up here. Still missing one gem. I don't know if I can get it yet. So we'll let it be for now. Now we're in some uncharted territory here. Oh, gotta be careful. Okay. Almost spun a little too close to that TNT. That would have been an explosive result right there. Well, I guess this was an explosive result too. Oh! Alright, well, apparently low ceilings killed me. Good to know. For some reason the music doesn't play now. That is so odd. Yeah, I should have did my second jump later. That's what killed me. Okay, lots of detonating you gotta do over here. How does this cave not collapse underneath us? Or collapse right over us? Like, seriously? Alright, let me just respond to this. Shouldn't be long, but there's Cortex. So, I remember this part right here. I did do a little practice. And, let me tell you, this is not fun.
You have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain! How I envy the simple life of the tribe's folk.
What have I got? What have I got? What have I got?
He was
living in harmony with Mother Nature. The noble boar. The humble bumblebee.
Oh, that's not humble at all. Alright, so what you have to do, you have to clear a path for Cortex. And if he dies, you die. So, yeah. It's always a good idea to jump really far ahead of him, but there are going to be some parts where you have to wait for him. Case in point, I'm using a wait. Because if you move, he gets crushed again. Gotta knock this out of the way. Oh, bridge, and I just did it. There, got a green gem. Oh. Yeah, Cortex doesn't stop for anything, because I mean, bees. Oh, good checkpoint. Oh, get on the bear trap. Beautiful. There. Does he have an entire hive on him now? I just fell to my death like an idiot. He's got a rash. Like, he's gonna be like that kid from My Girl. The Cortex can't see without his glasses! Oh, there we go. Oh. Uh-oh. Don't go into that! Thank you. Okay. I had to wait for him to do that. Sure, go for it. You know what? It killed me? That's fine. I have the gem now, so I don't have to get it again. It feels like there's just a whole bunch of mini-games to this game. To be honest, it actually makes the game unique. Still, not as great as the other Crash games, but some of the things it does do, it does well. So I'll give it the benefit of the doubt. I'll try not to give it too much shit from here on out. Thank you. We are actually helping each other. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. Alright. Help me. Is that a boar? Oh, no, that's a bear. Oh, the bear got him. Okay, well. Hey! That's a cheap shot. Does the bear... Okay, I don't think the bear can actually catch him. So as long as I'm helping out Cortex, it should be fine. Thank you. Why did I do that? Oh, for crying out loud. I have to answer this because, again, it's always at the worst possible time. And I can't just say, like, be right back or anything because, you know, family. Cortex, please. Attention. giving him a good berth now. Get across, and then I will do the same. Oh, can I answer this again? I'm sorry, guys, but again, worst possible time. Oh, I think we're done. Let's see. Can't really see much, but at least I got pretty much everything taken care of. Anything that I might miss? Doesn't look like it from what I can tell. So let's see what we gotta do. I think we can just go on through here. I might as well do that now. Okay, that's not a pit. Good to know. Are we still in? Yeah, we're still in Totem Hokum. Oh, this is so catchy. Huh, okay, part of my head went through the slide. Huh, there's natives here. You can knock him off the boat. Oh, crouch behind the reeds before the tribesman sees you? Oh, he saw me anyway, okay. Nice of you to warn me, like, after he sees me. That was my fault, really. Crouch behind the reeds before the tribesman sees you. Okay, so I thought Stevie looking at the front. Sometimes he'll turn his back. And then go. There. Checkpoint. Okay, good. Not good. What have I got? How is he not seeing me by, you know, going looking the other way? What have I got? Because clearly I should be in his line of sight around here. So is he blind when he only looks one direction? Because that does not make any sense. My boat now. Oh, come on. I didn't know I was supposed to hide here, too. Okay, I can't really tell. Oh. Exactly a fan of this part. Duck in the boat to hide. Oh, okay, well. Hey, I was ducking in the boat! What the actual hell? Oh, you don't get any time to react. What have I got? Okay, so he can't see me from this far. Good to know, I guess. He said... Oh! Come on! Oh, I thought I could just rush it. I can't. Okay, gotta be careful here. I do see the next checkpoint, which is nice. Cool. Oh god, there's a boar. There's lots of boars. Why do I just stop? Oh, I had a free hit. Okay, so when that guy fires with spears, he just can't fire anymore. So the Yaku just gave me a free hit. Good to know, I guess. Nice. Okay, good to know you can kill him like that. There's a boat. I should go grab that gem first. Spin the rocks to skim them across the water. Okay, that guy killed it. Looks like I gotta try to skip it so it hits the nitro. Didn't hit the nitro. Try that again. Is it just like... hitting? It's like the rocks just stay there. Can I get the stuff to come back? Rocks will not come back. Because they're stuck on the island, that's why. So I think I have to do it just right. That's kind of dumb. That you can actually screw it up. And I try to hit the nitro, but look what happens. Like, they'll get there, but only when the rocks hit the water do they respawn. That's better. And even then, I have to make sure I don't miss. Well, at least I had the shadows to help me. Oh, God. Oh, that's right. That's not a bouncing one. Okay, how many gems am I missing? 3 of them. Alright, so let's see. Up here? Where can I get on that boat? Oh, they don't even need to swing the spears to get me. I just gotta run into them. So I blew this up. Okay, it doesn't affect the pier in any way. Okay, I know what I should do. Just do a jump attack. There, that'll get me back level. Guess there's no significance to getting on the boat. Other than just because. So I guess we gotta go up now. Oh, I see what I gotta do. tell. Oh, nice of them to just let me in. I think we're going to stop here, and in the next episode, we'll continue on with the rest of Totem Hokum. Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for watching.